Hi, I'm Chris Nanos, your Pima County Sheriff. You know, I travel throughout this community and speak to a number of people all over the community, from homeowners associations to our neighborhood watch programs. And the number one, the chief complaint I receive is always dealing with traffic. And we hear that and we recognize it. And because of our staffing levels and how low they were, we have now been able to get them up above 100%. And we're working closely to fulfill what I saw as a vision and a mission, and that was create more programs such as special enforcement teams, our community policing teams. A number of you have concerns with traffic, but this team is more designed than just to be out there writing tickets. That's not their whole mission. They will be writing tickets, they will be enforcing the law, but they're really there to educate our community.
Clock, you're going about 55 there in the posted 45 mile per hour zone.
To educate you, the motorist, to keep you safe and keep others safe, to make you aware of the dangers of red light running, make you aware of our cycling community and how important they are to us, and our pedestrians and keeping them safe.
The reason I'm stopping you is for your speed, sir. Clock, you're doing around 58 coming into 45 mile per hour zone. One of the things that we like to do is be in high visible areas. That way, you know, a lot of traffic and a lot of cars see us and they know, you know, that we will pull them over, especially if they see us doing traffic stop. They don't want to be pulled over, so they will follow the speed limit, especially when we're around.
I hope that you'll see some great results from this program. I expect it. I'm already monitoring some of the statistics we're getting and the data, and so I'm encouraged that we will get to a better, safer place in our driving communities.
And drive safe.
Thank you.